Hey, SoCal. If you spent your week returning those terrible Christmas gifts, you may have spaced on some important news. Well, don't sweat it, because we're bringing it back to your brain with this week's Deja News. Cedars-Sinai is urging Angelenos to donate blood. Warning, no matter what this guy says, he is not a doctor. The iconic Musso and Frank's will remain closed through the holidays due to a spike in COVID. Fortunately for the pervs of Hollywood, Hooters will remain open, despite a spike in lower back tattoos. Similarly, Lowry's Beef Bowl event at the Rose Bowl will be canceled. Thank God, said everybody's colons. In more COVID news, LAX continued to cancel flights. But don't worry, you can always drive for $6 a gallon. Ending with some good news, San Gabriel Valley was awarded over $15 million to create an aquatic center. For that much money, it better come with this guy. We'll be back next year with more Deja News. It's all coming back to SoCal.